You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.
Just past 11. So I cannot come back to this house by just past 11.
How would I want not to come back to this house written at the 9 o'clock?
Pico, I hope it's not a disappointment. That's your warning. And I want to check in.
This is 10:30. This is 11. That is the tour.
Do you know where I'm coming from?
Where are you coming from?
I went for a meeting. From the meeting, I went for vigil.
The whole thing.
Yes, now vision is meant to be through the night. Yes, you don't know. No, it's now. You're even lucky that I came back early. I had to leave the passport to come here.
Oh, I am lucky that you came back by 11:30 to 12. If you didn't come back, what will happen?
I am praying for you.
What's wrong with me?
For your good. This is your state of poverty. I want to find you because I didn't.
Oh, Pastor Kaine.
Yes.
That's somebody's name.
Oh, Imara.
Your pastor's the Kaine.
Kaine, be the
Chukwu.
Kaine, be the Chukwu. Let us be there, let us be there, let us in the law. That is what you are doing. Yes!
You see your life? See the kind of pastors you are dealing with?
When you book in with the law, you mean pray and worship. We are there worshiping. Let me tell you, please, I don't have time for you. No time for
you. I know who your father was. I know how God
is. So, yeah. My father will come walk and pray. Strong and healthy. My father had one. He forced it to come and pray.
Because you don't know how to
to pray for you. Look at that bicycle that you ride. Bicycle are so ugly now. Your last two children. Bicycles are there.
But I'm better than so many men.
Like, which one?
Am I not?
As far as you are, you're measuring yourself with big Lord that you said the boy. Instead of you to pick up, go to church and pray for yourself to grow. I'm doing it for you, you're there complaining.
Don't do it for me. You dress like this and say you don't like
this.
What kind of man do you do that? Who church is that?
Oh, bitch,
I don't have problem.
I will pray for you because I'm
what is wrong with you? Be careful. Be careful in this house.
I'm not careful. If I'm not careful, what will happen?
You know what will happen to you. You know what will happen to you.
You
do what?
Okay,
let's try.
Just one year, because I have to leave the government. You don't have thoughts to point at. Don't try it, though.
What did you send me back to your father's house? What is wrong with you?
So, if I am to call up and talk like.
Yes, why not?
When you cannot take care of
I'm not of your husband.
When you can't take care of the home.
Who cannot take care of the home? Can you take care of the home? I'm coming home by 11:30.
This is a key. I don't want to fight.
What type of spirit is that?
Okay.
You can't have alcohol. The spirit is
a key. I so good on your head.
I am talking as a classic of your
head. Hey! You're blocking this way. You're blocking me.
What are you going to do about this?
Mommy!
now. Mama!
You are seeing it.
Mama, stop!
Honestly speaking, I don't like her. Why is she behaving like this? Look at the time she came back home, a married woman at that. What's happening?
Brother, calm down. Huh? Mama says she went for a meeting.
What sort of nonsense meeting? Is she the president of this country? What meeting? It's Papa's fault. It's Papa's fault.
I didn't mean to.
Yes, does Papa give you for all this rubbish? Let me tell you what you don't know. Women are like dogs. You need to train them into what you want them to be. Because if they grow anyhow, they'll be behaving anyhow. And when they grow, to cut them is a problem.
What else do you expect Papa to do apart from the things he's doing already? Oyebu,
I don't blame you. You're just a young boy. You don't know anything. You don't even know what you're saying. I have one advice for you. Whenever you get married, don't let your wife be in charge. Are you listening? Never let your wife be in charge. Control her from day one. Tell her the things you like and the things you don't like.
Thanks for your advice, brother. But even at that, Papa needs to be cautioned. You know, he's taking these things too far.
Papa is a man. Don't blame Papa. He's a man. There is a limit to what a man can take.
Mama, what is it? Mama, please, I want us to talk.
Talk about what?
Mama, look at us. This type of life you're living is really affecting us, Mama. Because, you know, che. Think about us. We are your children. Or are we a mistake, Mama? Mama, please, if anything should happen to you and Papa today, our future is ruined. So please, help us. Stop keeping late night, so that all the squares will stop, Mama. Be cool. I'm begging you.
Is that all?
Yes, Mama. As a woman, I know that you no longer love our father. But please, I want to beg you for just this favor. Please just pretend you love him for peace to reign. Because I am tired, Mama. I am tired of all this fighting and quarreling. I am tired. Biko.
Lucy, is that all?
Yes, Mama.
I've heard you. Eh? You want to sit down?
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, babe, you just love to cry. It's okay.
Yeah, okay. If Raya said that you gave her this money,
mm-hmm.
For what now?
I gave her money to cook with.
1,300 naira only. You see it? When I appease you, people think that I hate you. I don't know how you reason. Can't you reason it like a man for once? 1,300 naira to cook rice, make stew, and buy live chicken. 1,300 naira. Hey, and you think that today is Sunday? For the whole family, for that matter.
Listen, if the money is not enough, you can cook another thing. It mustn't be rice. Or better still, you add some money to make up.
Cook another thing. Who doesn't know that Sunday is meant for rice? Or rather, rice is meant for Sunday. Who doesn't know that? I should use my money up here.
Sister, today is Sunday. You must enjoy Sunday with rice, stew, and chicken. No other meat, though.
Yeah, that's okay, too.
What's the meaning of that?
Is that what's stopping you from enjoying your food? Oh my God, Nani, please leave that useless man alone. Enjoy your food.
Ah, fungal in years.
Oh,
silly man.
So irritating. Very stingy man. He will never bring money for food. The minute he sees somebody eating, and yeah, upon him, you go happy and all, you know that happy in years.
Yeah.
Mama. Do you have the key to the cupboard? What do you need the key for?
Papa is back and I want to give him food.
Which food? The one he paid for with his money or he cooked. My friend, because he needed one.
Mama.
Did you get out of here? I said get out! Can you imagine? Ah! She wants to give that man food. The man that gave me only 1,300 naira. To make a pot of stew and have our life chicken, that's what she wanted. 1,003 in this day of change.
And he wants to eat
Mbano. Did you see how big he is? Yes, he must be eating somewhere.
Okay, so Mama doesn't want to give Papa food, okay?
Yes,
that means I can ask her. Go.
If I'm not giving,
Brother Tony is breaking the cupboard.
My food cupboard?
Yes.
Yes, I'm coming.
What do you think? Why would you beat Papa? This is your food. This is our food. Come, let's go and
cook. Look, Tony. Your mother doesn't want to feed me.
Why?
I don't want to feed either.
Which family food? To give him money? The man never brings money.
Why won't you give Papa food? Why won't you give Papa food? Is he not the head of the family? Was he bring money? Baba! Baba!
Mama, don't worry.
This food is our food. This food is your food. Come with me.
Head of the family that cannot provide.
Mama, it's okay. It's okay. I don't know where
to go. Shut up, Rachel.
Tony, I don't want to.
At the cross, look at how big he is. He's eating somewhere. Negging me not seeing all the time. Look at me losing weight.
You're not hungry?
Yes.
Papa, Akarahasako.
Chicken, Owa Kukungolo.
Akarahasako.
Now.
You saw me breaking Mama's cupboard. You went and called her, asking me, CNN or NPA. I
can ask a question.
Lie down, lie down. Lie down. Lie down. Lie down here. Lie down here. Lie down.
Jesus! Mommy! You want to kill this girl for me? What? Eh? Why are you beating her like this?
Akara, don't I have pride? You beat my younger sister.
You want to kill her now? You're killing the poor girl. Open what I can go off. And you have no right to beat her like this.
Tony has the right to beat any of the younger ones. Go around.
But by killing her, see how he's beating her. Look at the belt. Mama. Mama, Mama, you're spoiling this girl. You mean not to insult anybody in this house?
No, wrong. Your mother has first of all insulted herself by allowing her almighty daughter to insult everybody. But you, let me warn you. Anytime you talk to me again like this in this house, I will kill you and nobody will say anything about you.
Oh, man, it can never happen.
Mama, don't worry. I will handle her. You. You have the guts to point at Papa as a mother, and you call Mama CNN or what?
I can't.
Don't touch your mother.
Okay.
Or any woman for that
matter. It's okay.
I was coming to your house.
You were coming to my house?
Yes.
I'm Milia. What were you coming to my house to do?
Well, I was coming to warn you to stay away from my family.
Is that all? Obosia?
Oh, that should be all for now. I will tell you the rest the day I will see you in that house.
If this is the way you talk to your wife, please do not talk to me like that again. In the end, what is the end? Please don't talk to me like that again.
Okay. You want to try me, eh? So you want to try me? We shall see.
Take your time. Don't talk to me like that next time.
Don't worry. Let me see you next time in my house. When I see you again, you will know who you are.
Oh, what if you're here, man? You cannot do anything.
Alright, until I see you there. Don't worry.
See, don't talk to me like that next time. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm not here.
Mama, good day.
Good day. What are you doing here?
I'm ready to go back to school.
Ah, and you want your mother to take you back in that car that you bought for me, have you?
Mama, be serious. I'm serious.
Okay, okay. What do you want?
I need money to go back to school.
Money? It's not a problem now. Ask the head of the family. Nana, your father now. Eh? Ask him, he will give you the money.
Papa said he doesn't have money.
He never has money. Your father is permanently broke. Always broke. My nana likewise here. I don't even have. Hey, I don't have nothing. I don't have a dime.
Mama, what am I supposed to do? Go home and relax.
Hey, Mwanua, you're very intelligent. Go home, relax. Just chill. Enjoy yourself. On the other hand, you can beg your father to sell that bicycle. I'm sure he'll get some money out of it. Maybe 59. Eh? We're in Abba's school. Eh? I want to carry crates. Do you want to come and help me? You can carry crates. I thought not.
Why are you studying like this? Are you not going back to school?
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Mama refused to give him the money.
Ah, is that why you are studying like this? Why did you come to tell me?
I don't want to disturb you, Papa.
I asked him to call you, but he refused.
It's okay. I will be right back. Just give me 5 minutes. I'll come back now.
But where are you going to?
Let me go and get the money. Eh? I'll come back now.
I hope you're not going to quarrel with that.
No, I won't do that. Well, I'm coming back. Wait for me, I'll give you just 5 minutes. Eh?
This is the money.
Thank you very much. I think I should be going now because my son is working for me actually.
It's alright.
There is something I wanted to complain to you about my wife. But it's like I'm going to come back for it the other night.
It's okay, until you come.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Let me be going now. How much is the money?
30,000 naira.
This is 30,000 naira. And this is 10,000 naira for your pocket.
Thank you very, very much, Papa. I promise to make you proud.
Believe you, my son. So, you may want to go back now, eh?
Yes, Papa.
Brother, let me carry your bag for you.
Alright. Take care of yourself, okay? Put the money in your pocket so that you don't.
Papi, Choma. So you invited me out here under this cold weather to discuss this man. Let me tell you something. A man that cannot take care of his family is an irresponsible man. He's a useless man. In short, he's an embarrassment to manhood. I don't even have any words to use to qualify him. Because, look, in short, if this is why you called me here, because I want to go inside. I don't have time to sit down here and talk about this.
No, Mama told me, please sit down. Sit down first.
No.
Sit down.
Sit down, Mama. I have my important things to do in the house and sit down here and talk about a man that did I even call him a man? Ma, there's no end in that name. Because even the Bible said that a man that cannot take care of his family is an infidel. I didn't say it though. Okay, the Bible, oh yeah.
nonsense. I will sit down here and talk about what?
Come, Mama Tony, come back.
Have you seen the kind of woman that I married? If it were in those days when men were born, I know what to do to Sally. But you see, my hands are dying.
Okay, the event.
Papa, I'm back.
What did you buy?
This is the yam.
This what in how much?
230 naira. This yam is too small for 230 naira now. It has no weight, sir. Papa, will this yam be enough for everybody? Let's cut your head and add it to it so that it will be enough for everybody, eh? Yeah, okay, here we
are. Okay, you go and start cooking immediately.
Thank God you have reason to cook. Go and cook.
Come on, join me. Yeah, Ella. Ella, you're cooking food by this time of the night. But I came back late. You, Wakem, you gave them money to cook food by this time of the night. Okay?
Mama, please don't start. What's in don't start?
Who are you asking?
I can only see one Wakem in this city. I am talking to you.
You're not ashamed of yourself. Look at the time you're coming to your matrimonial room. From the business I set up for you, you can't bring one cobble to feed your family.
Look at you. You roam around this village without your nonsense bicycle. And then you sit back and expect me to provide for your family. You're a very lazy man. You're feeling a boy.
Papa, please, it's okay. Eh?
And only keep quiet here and get out from this place.
Mama, you're just coming back now. Go to your room and rest.
You don't leave me alone.
Get her back like a mad doctor.
This your father expects me to bring money and feed his family when he claims to be the head of the family. Onememe, look at the time that he gave you money to cook. See how late it is.
Am I not the person that is cooking the food? Am I complaining? Yeah, if you like, people go and run water for me, let me have my bath.
No, no, no. Why did you ask your house boy to go and run water?
No, Kem, I am smarter than that. Because if I ask you to run water for me, you will add acid. Tina Mama run and you want to kill me.
Then I'll throw me here. It's not me.
Well, go to the kitchen and bring the food. It's not done yet.
Papa Biko, it's okay. Just let her be, eh? I'm not complaining.
Well, I'm complaining. Go and bring the food. I'm complaining. Go and bring the food.
Just let her
be. Tell her. I am blessed with your blessings.
Bless us, O Lord, and this your gift, which we are about to receive from the bounty of through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Very nice food.
Papa, this is not the Abatele case here. It's too sweet.
My work done. What's Mama going to eat?
She doesn't want to eat.
Okay.
And you, I was cooking, the business meeting. Why? You don't have respect.
Yeah, leave her alone. This is the best thing ever done in your life. This is why I'm an oil.
What about yesterday's love, guys?
Mama,
Mama,
How many eggs did you want?
Two crates, ma'am. Two crates.
Did you sell some rice and beans this morning?
No, oh, mama. It was Ella that came and took some.
Ella came and took some rice and beans.
She said it was her father that sent her.
Your father is stupid.
Shut up.
Your father sent me. Eh? How many times have I gone wanting these people coming here to take rice and beans without paying? Eh? How will this shop ever improve? What is the matter with you, one?
Mama, she said it was her father that sent her. No.
Your father that sent her. Doesn't your father know that these things are bought with money? How can this shop grow?
Eh? He's waiting for this place to go down. Is that what it is?
But mama, this thing is not something that happens all the time.
You're waiting for it to happen all the time. Like then we will have nothing. The shop would have gone down then, okay? And no one fear. You're even eating my biscuits.
Yes, it is.
Get out of my shop. You're even eating my biscuits. Can you imagine Ella coming here to cause this kind of trouble? In short, I'm going to the house.
To your shop, the shop that I established for you with my own money, the correct food that they're going to eat, my own children.
They say your children. Did you just say your children? Oh, Biko, let me ask you. Ah, which and which is your child? You want me to tell you the one that is your child? Look at you, Mozi, your children. Which one is your child? Mokem? Oh, I will tell you when I'm ready if there's any one of them that is your child.
Mama!
Where are you going?
Mama!
Get up now! Are you not a big man?
Mama!
This small hand?
Yeah!
Papa, Mama!
What are you doing?
Sorry,
sorry.
Maybe before.
Mr. Augustine, okay. What for? Upstairs, by your right.
Right.
Thank you. You're just confused.
How are you? Tell me what I'm trying to
do. I went to the shop and collected rice and beans as Papa instructed.
Okay.
Mama came back and started beating me. Papa intervened and Mama just pushed him. This is the result.
So, Papa, how are you
Have you gone to the hospital to see me?
See who?
Me, go to the hospital. For what? Because please tell me a story that will make me happy.
She will go to country. Why will a man beat his wife? I don't get it. He's better half.
Obviously, he does not consider me his better half. Yes, now. If not, why would he even beat me? If that man likes it, let him die. In short, let him die in that hospital. Okay.
It's
not as if I'm supporting him, but you were the one who injured him, so you should go and see him.
It's self-defense, so.
You think if I was the one in that man's position, you think he would come and see me? Oh, whatever on your deck.
Oh, you are here. You are here drinking, Mama. Mama, you are here drinking. Why Papa is lying up there in the hospital?
Is
that man injured? Mama?
Tony.
If I hear Tony before the knee, I will break your head. Look at this shameless egot. What are you even doing here by this time of day? Mama?
Tony, Mom, calm down.
Don't take me to take it. Papa is in the hospital and you are here drinking. Is that man injured? Why are you? Mama, tell me, why are you this mean? Why are you up there? Mama? Mama! I hate you! Mama! Mama, you are here!
Biko, woman, since I came back from the hospital, I have been thinking about destiny. And up till now,
I don't understand what she means. My wife has to come and explain to me what she means. But tell me, who and who are my children? And na atoro mere bu aka mu.
And what nonsense statement was that?
I've been weak, very, very weak since that time. I don't even know whether it is the wound I have on my head that is worrying me, or what my wife said to me.
For me, I would say it's just a woman's talk.
No, no, Bernard, I say no. It's not. Eh? But even if it is, she should be cautioned. Don't you know that such careless and expensive words can cause trouble and equally tear families apart? Don't you know?
You're very much correct. 100% correct. That woman is going to fear you cannot know. She should be cautioned.
Yes.
He's not the biological father of my children. It's only my last born name for Naya that is his biological child.
Mama? Okay.
Mama, this is too serious a joke. What is the meaning of what you said at Madassi's house?
Are we still going back? I said Augustine is not your real father.
Mama,
is it true? Listen, it's better that the truth be told. I can't hide this thing any longer. Eh? It's your kubundo.
Eh?
If I'm bundo, can you alone?
I don't go beginning at all. Mama!
Hey!
Mama! How will I tell the world that my father is no longer my father? What am I going to say? How will I tell people that my father is not my real father? What do I tell my friends?
Mama Anthony, we called you because it might be a mistake that you made the other time. And we can see you have been adamant over it. You know we cannot agree with you totally until after we have confirmed it from a medical doctor through what they call a DNA test. We shall be going for that tomorrow. But I would urge you to prepare yourself for that.
Thank you, sir.
Kisiemi ke harapunamo, obusagi nelekatamo, ebunna
Mama Anthony. No, I told you the other day that we wouldn't accept totally what you told us until after we have confirmed from medical doctor through a DNA test. That was what prompted us to go to the hospital. So, the result is out. And it confirms that what you told us that day is true.
Wickedness. How can a woman in her right senses and conscience do a thing like that? Eh?
Elizabeth doesn't have any conscience. Doesn't she know that such a thing can take someone's life?
Eh? Hey, how are you sure it will not happen? Eh? Do you know the condition of Augustine in the hospital? Do you know?
I don't know. But I pray that something will not happen to him.
This is too much to bear. This is too much to bear. Honestly.
Wow. People you call your children suddenly turn to another person's children.
Chukwu ekwekwala ka ngwere gbaji. Chineke biko ekwekwala ka ngwere gbaji. Eh?
Edelu maji ife o. It will never be my portion in Jesus' name.
Amen, my sister. Amen. Nurse, Please, I think there's one Mr.
What about you?
What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Leave me alone. Leave me alone. What are you doing here? Please, evil woman! What I think, you are here to take Tibi dead or alive. You're making me still alive. But leave!
Yoga, leave, this is a hospital. Stop shouting like that.
My son, tell me someone to leave there.
Madam Gabazelu, please go. Come here. I've come to see my husband. He's admitted here.
Which husband?
Stop! Chewero to tuje yepanu ke mpo.
Come here. Go and buy me another padlock. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Ibu papa wo.
Papa digabu.
Papa.
Papa changi mozo. Papa ibu.
Knowing fully well that he's angry with me, I just wanted to fulfill a righteousness.
Open this door! Open this door! Open this door! Okay. Tell her to open this door.
What do you need, Anu?
Tell her to open this door.
Get ready, get ready, get ready.
Open
this door.
Okay.
What?
Break her out.
What is it?
Break her out. Tell that evil woman come out there now!
My friend, go home. When she comes back, you can slice her into pieces for like her.
Tell that woman come out here! Else, I can arrest her with now. I can arrest her my papa. Yes! I can arrest her with me server now!
My friend, get out!
I can arrest her.
I can arrest her.
Get out!
I can arrest her.
Get out!
I can arrest her.
Get out!
I can arrest her.
When you walked into the compound, you fell down and we rushed you here.
God.
Please stop.
are our father, and nothing on earth can change that.
Yes, Papa. You will always remain our father. We won't leave you.
I still don't believe that this is happening to me.
Papa, please, stop saying these things. We are your children. I will forever remain your children. Please, Papa.
Why are you crying? She cannot pick up.
Even a tea.
You will leave Elio. You're such a shameless woman. You are to be blamed if I have to tell you.
Yes. No one should blame me. Because Papa, from the onset, I told you I did not want to marry Augustine. Didn't I? I did.